తమిళనాడులో కరోనా పేషెంట్ల సంఖ్య 1000 దాటింది. ఇవాళ 106 మందిలో వైరస్ గుర్తించినట్టు అధికారులు చెప్పారు. ఇందులో 90 మందికి సింగిల్ సోర్స్ నుంచి వైరస్ సోకినట్టు తమిళనాడు హెల్త్ సెక్రటరీ బీలా రాజేష్ చెప్పారు. మొత్తం 1075 మందిలో 971 కేసులు మర్కజ్ తో లింక్ ఉన్నట్టు చెప్పారు.
Number of passengers who have completed 28 days of follow-up are 58,189. Total number of samples tested are 10,655. Of these, till yesterday we had 969 positive. Today we have 106 positive. So total positive in Tamil Nadu as on date is 1,075. Of these, 16 are those who had primary travel and 90 are contacts. We have increased our number of labs for testing. So today we have 23 labs, we have 14 government labs, and we have 9 private labs. And 8 people are sick in hospitals, of whom 2 are on ventilator, 1 is in RGGH and 1 is in the private hospital. We want everybody to make use of this interactive voice response system, which was launched by the Honorable Minister and the Honorable Union Minister for Communication, which is 94999123345. I request each and every citizen to please make use of this number, because it is very, very useful. It will help you to assess whether you are at zero risk, or you are at low risk, or you are at medium risk, or you are at high risk. And accordingly, if you even have symptoms, this will automatically transmit the message to the call center and to the hospitals, and we will take it forward.